The thing is, with anonymous critics, like online,
yeah,
there's no way to know whether or not they have actual like knowledge of what they're talking about.
I'm assuming if they're anonymous, they don't.
Yeah, and what the problem is, a lot of people will look at like a bad comment and be like hurt by it because they think they don't know whether that person has like a legitimate view or not. You know, and everyone seems like a professional online, right? They all talk like they know what they're talking about. But most of the time they're, and sometimes they're just writing a comment, and they'll forget about it like immediately. They'll just write the comment. They'll like, this sucks. They'll be like, lame. And they won't know. Yeah. A friend of mine who's a musician in Korea, okay. So his album came out, and this was a while back. But his album came out and it got reviewed, right? On some site or something. And it got like 1.5 stars or something. And he's like, he was going crazy about it. Calling me up like, the fuck? Like, the hell does this person know about music? That he's shitting on like something I worked on so like for a year. And I'm like, yeah, exactly. Doesn't know, like, if you think he doesn't know anything about music or doesn't know what the hell he's talking about or doesn't know you, then just ignore it, man. Like, it's okay. And then I hung up and he didn't ignore it. He somehow got the number of the critic guy, called him and just went nuts. Was like, it's like, tell me why. Like, why? 1.5 stars, why? Why not even 3? Like what was the problem with it?
Right? Oh, his review didn't have like an explanation. It was just like the stars?
Yeah, well, he's one of those critics just that writes bad reviews just so that he gets, you know,
press for
feedback.
It. Yeah.
And I'm like, and then he tells me that he did this and I'm like, dude, you gave him exactly what he wanted. You gave him authority and power and like attention. And not only attention from anyone else. He got it from like the source. He got it from the artist, dude. And now he's going to continue to start shitting on… He's going to continue to shit on artists. Hoping that he gets a call back. Right? And you've opened the floodgates for this guy. Now he's just going to provoke artists to get a phone call. And why'd you do that? Like you told me you don't have any respect for this guy's opinion. And you just gave him the biggest respect ever. Like mad respect for his opinion. Right? And eventually that critic did start shitting on a lot of artists. Like he went like way harsher than before. And also shit on one of our albums as well. But like I really don't care because like literally no one cares about that guy's opinion. Right? Yeah. So why give him a power trip that he will abuse, right? It'll just make it worse for someone else, right? That's what I'm saying.
You loved this clip, didn't you? Go listen to the whole episode on any podcast platform. Hit subscribe and turn on notifications on this channel so you never miss a thing.